Hello and good morning. This is Jacqueline with Steamboat Motors. I'm going to try to make this quick because I'm on the curb and the traffic is so loud, so I'm so sorry. I'll get the Ford in the background. All right, 2012 Ford Expedition, mint condition. Okay, it's got 95,000 miles on it. I'm sorry it's dirty. Those are just little raindrops. It looks like there's one little baby ding here and here. I really don't see any damage on this car. It is so stinking nice. Wait till we get inside. I'm trying to show you the tires. They're brand spanking new. There is an extra set in the back. It's an XLT. It's got your tow package back here. Okay, you got parking sensors here. A couple little dings and dents. It looks like somebody was kind of a bad driver in the back. Okay, but other than that, everything looks really good. Amazing. There's rails on the top. I kind of wanted to show you the back seat really quick. Sorry, I'm all over the place. I don't even know that anybody was in this car. It's so stinking clean. So you got that light cloth interior. Okay. It's pretty loaded for an XLT, I'm not going to lie. Let's walk around this way. Running boards. Keyless entry. Boom. Oh, partial electric seat. It's got automatic windows, automatic lights. Automatic is good for Jacqueline. Okay, here we go. Actual key. Okay, which comes with the trunk access. So we're gonna start her up. Runs like a champ. Okay, so from the steering wheel, you have access to your front and back windshield wipers. Okay, your controls for the stereo. / Bluetooth, and cruise control options. Okay, it does have adjustable foot pedals. I love that. That's for short people. Wow, I should point my camera at that. So that's cool. Then from here, you can obviously see your four-wheel drive system, shift on the fly. We've got a really sleek, clean display. Like none of the buttons are wore out for 2012, anything like that. So you get a CD player, which is not in all cars anymore. And that's pretty special. We also have AM and FM and then auxiliary. Here's your Bluetooth. Okay. And then obviously these are your presets for CD and radio. Okay. Manual buttons for your climate controls. Alrighty. Air conditioning, all that kind of fun stuff. We are going to look at the shifter here. You notice you have park, reverse, neutral, drive, and your manual low gears. There is a sunroof, a little baby. Oh my gosh, I just dropped the phone. Ah, I'm so sorry. I hope you giggle at that in this video. Okay, so sunroof, awesome. Really clean, nice interior. I think that's everything. If you need me to explain any more, feel free to ask me. It's got a huge center console. That's like a Ford thing. All right, cool. That's my tutorial. Ow, that kind of hurt my face. Okay, well, I hope that was good enough. If you have any more questions, I'd be happy to go back over the car with you. Again, Jacqueline at Steamboat Motors. My cell phone number is 970-778-2116. Thank you.